we'll boost off in first and see how fast we get. That's nothing to do without doing a wheelie, that's the problem. This thing really likes to pick up front wheel once it gets moving. Shit, there's someone behind me now with their lights on. Quick, first. Yeah, there you have it guys, 109. That's why these things are so good on mountains and stuff. They're not so like crazily high geared. So it's very usable, like all the gears are very usable in non-track conditions. And it still gets up to what, 280 or something, I think?